Dave, Randy. Listen, let me talk to you guys. Pull him in a room, and I said, so you are about to hit the hate button from everybody. Every single person in this room, they're gonna tell you, why, man, well, this is a great opportunity for you, all this stuff, and they're gonna bury you. All of a sudden, everybody that you thought was your friend, you're gonna find out they're not your friends. You have to make a decision today, and I want you guys to tell me how you feel about this. Because if you come with us right now, I'm gonna do everything, and he's gonna do everything possible to make you guys successful. But if you're concerned with what everybody else is saying about you in the locker room, or the way they feel about you, tell me now, and I'll pick somebody else.
A lot of guys, they're gonna hate you for it, because they know where this is going. He said, but do you wanna make friends or do you wanna make money? If you wanna make money, jump in this car. And I jumped in the car.